Sit back and relax and just. Sit back and relax and just. Sit back and relax and just. Sit back and relax and just.
You got it on the hot pepper show, playing good music and good conversation. The hottest topic that you hear, so let the music flow, resonate your soul, let it heal your soul.
Hello, everyone. How you doing? Thank you for joining me on this beautiful Monday. It is Labor Day. Yes, it is. And I'm just happy to have you guys here on this Labor Day. What did you do for Labor Day? I labored. That's what I did. That's what I did. And I was busy, even though I was not supposed to be working. I was still working, you know, running errands for everyone and, you know, doing some extra stuff. But yes, I'm here with you. And I'm glad to have you here. My guest today is Mr. Jeff Bradshaw. And I'm excited to have him on. We've been trying to do this for a minute and it's here. I guarantee it's here. If you're just now tuning in, I would like to let you know that I'm here every Monday, 7 p.m. Central and 8 p.m. Eastern, if you are Eastern, but 7 p.m. Central, I am here every Monday. And you just never know. I'm so happy to have my sis, Montego Bay, is on. Hi, sis. So I'm here every Monday at 7 p.m. And like I said, you never know who's going to drop through. I've had Glenn Jones to come through, Carol Riddick. Still waiting on Will Downing. Will, I'm still waiting on you. But you're coming on. I know you will. But yeah, I've had Jameson Ross, Frank McComb, Deborah Bond. And today I have Jeff Bradshaw. Yeah, so let's get into some music before we bring him on because I'm awaiting his arrival onto this platform. I spoke to him like 45 minutes ago. It is his birthday, so I will give him a pass today because it's his birthday. But I know he better come on. You got some time. Come on, Jeff. Get back on. But let's play some music by him that I so enjoy. This is music by Jeff Bradshaw featuring Coco of SWV. Not sure if you have heard this before, but this is entitled So Thankful, and I know that he is thankful today because it is his birthday. So let's start off with this, and stick with me, you guys. Jeff Bradshaw is my guest. Keep it right here on The Hot Pepper Show.
The time to express my gratitude, to show you I appreciate you and everything you do. You're a blessing,
you're a blessing to my life, and I'm so
thankful.
So thankful. Whether wrong or right,
you blessed me.
I'm so thankful.
Pulitzer. Your love, you still love me. Yeah, yeah. I messed up time and time again, but you give your grace to me. No words I could say would ever display. Nothing I could do could ever show you. No words I could sing would match the love you bring. Nothing I could do could repay you, because yes, you are. So grateful. Oh, I'm so grateful. Oh, 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 oh. I'm so grateful. I'm grateful. Whether I'm wrong or right, I'm so grateful. You bless me with your love and bless me with this joy. You bless me with this gift, and I will lift my voice with this.
You bless me with forgiveness. Bless me with your plan. Bless me with your friendship.
With it, I have a strength to stand.
You bless me.
You bless me.
I'm grateful.
Hey, you guys, isn't that beautiful? I know that is music by Jeff Bradshaw. That was him on the vocals. Yeah, he was singing along with Coco of SWV. Hey, Alfredia, you know, I always mess up on your name, but you know I mean well. Good evening. My Will Downing singer is coming. Okay, send those prayers up. I'm about to text him and say, Will. But I'm giving him his space because, you know, on the passing of his daughter, it hasn't even been a year. It happened in January. So I'm giving him his space and grace at this time. So I'm going to be patient. He's coming. It'll be in time. I guarantee you. So Jeff Bradshaw is my friend. Such a nice guy and makes that trombone talk. Yes, he does. Happy birthday, Jeff. Yes, we're waiting on Jeff. I don't know. I'm trying to impromptu and do this in, yeah, making it work. Sister Sugar. Hey, Pam. Hey, that is my song. It's included in one of my mixes. Okay, Sister Sugar, you are the mixing queen. Yes, your mixes are amazing. So you know how to do it. Hey, Marquise de Leon. Hey, Marquise de Leon. Thank you. Welcome back. Welcome back. I'm waiting on Jeff Bradshaw. Should I play some more music by Jeff? Is that the thing to do? Should I just get into the new album, or should I just play some of his older stuff? You know what? This is a song that I'm going to play that I really and truly enjoy and I love. Let's see how. Let's do this one by Jeff Bradshaw, because he has some amazing music. He's done 6 albums, and this is the latest one, entitled Jeff Bradshaw 20. And the reason why it is 20 is because it is 20 years since he released his first project, which was 2003. And But he's been in the business. He's been doing this for like 28 years, but his deal came. I did his first album in 2003. So this is 2023. So that makes it 20 years, right? You want me to call him? yes, Montego Bay, I need you to call Jeff Bradshaw. I'm going to send you his number in a minute. I know this is crazy. So Marquise, she says, I can enjoy you for an hour. Do your thing. Just talk. Just talk. What am I going to talk about? Okay, Colette. Hey, Colette. Thank you for joining me. Yes. So let me play something else by Mr. Jeff Bradshaw. I see that he's on at the bottom. You know, I'm going to talk about Black people, right? I'm be like, Black people. Yes. Black people. So this is Jeff Bradshaw, and this is one of my favorites by him. You guys, I love this song. I think he needs to re-release this. I truly, if I tell you I love the song, I love it. And you're going to love it too, because it is a hit. It is a hit in my book. I've always loved this song. And I'm going to play it for you right now. Once I cue it up and get it ready, because you don't try to improvise. I'm trying to improvise. That's what I'm doing. That's what I'm doing. So here we go, you guys. This is Jeff Bradshaw, along with Eric Roberson, and one of my favorites. Eric is my favorite, and Tweet is my favorite, and Robert Glasper's on here. So this is Jeff Bradshaw with All Time Love, the live version. Check it out.
Make some noise.
Come on, Philly, put your hands together.
Hey. And can I bring out my favorite voice? Make some noise for Tweet as well. Come on out, Tweet. Hey. Can't believe I'm running into you again. I love to see you, I can't pretend. Must admit, girl, that you're looking fine. Won't you have a seat if you got some time? Your sister told me you dumped that dude. I must admit, I find that good news, yeah. And my mama keep telling me you're the one. I can't lie, I think that she's... Hey. Get the others, don't pull you apart. I can't forget you. You're my all-time love. They're just distractions. You're a superstar. Let's get together. You're my all-time love.
Hey, I am just as pleased to have run into you. And you're looking extra fly, too. Ooh, it's crystal clear. True love, you're right here. Can we start all over, you say? Release the stuff from the past. I always long to be close. You hold the key to my heart. So let's love again.
Forget the others. I know who you are. I can't forget you. You're my all-time love. They're just distractions. You're a superstar. Let's get together. You're my all-time love. Forget the others. I know who you are. Just get together. You're my all-time love. They're just distractions. You're a superstar. Let's get together.
Hey.
You're my all-time love.
Thank you.
get you. You're my all-time love. They're just distractions. You're a superstar. I get together. You're my all-time love. Forget the others. I know who you are. Oh, I can bear. You're my all-time love. They're just attractions. You're a superstar. I can't forget you. Sweet, I must admit one thing.
What is that?
I get excited when I hear you sing.
I get excited when the both of them sing. That's what I'm talking about. I love both of them. I love all three of them. I love all four of them. That is Jeff Bradshaw featuring Eric Roberson, Tweet, and Robert Glasper. Okay, you're going to have to do some with your light because we can't see you because you's a chocolate brother. Yeah, I'm talking. He hears me, but he's on mute right now. But we have to see you. No, we can't. Still can't see you. Anybody got a flashlight? You got a spotlight over your head. I don't know. Everyone, if you can tell in the background, you're trying to figure out he's on a yacht, or he was on a yacht. Today's his birthday, so I don't know where. We seeing some light. Oh, and then there was light. Then there was light. So let's hope that it's not noisy where he's at. Because if it's noisy where he's at, I don't know what to tell you. So, you want to unmute your mic? Yes! We see you!
It's better? It's good?
What? It's good. What? JB?
Yes. That's Marquis in the back. She's my caterer for the day, my homegirl. Celebrity hey, stylist. Celebrity makeup artist. She's a girl, a lady of many talents. Everybody's like, oh my God, Jeff's got to do an interview. I'm like, I'm looking, trying to find light, the best lighting I can find on this yacht.
You don't have to rub it in. You ain't got to rub it in. I'm on a yacht. Yes, you aren't.
No.
Yeah, because it's your birthday, right?
Absolutely.
Absolutely. Happy birthday.
Thank you so much.
You are so welcome. Yeah. So I need to introduce you.
How's
it? That is perfect. You can come closer. Well, we can see your little fly shirt and you got your cigar working and you got your glasses.
Here we go.
I can do that because you know, you late because it's your birthday.
Right.
Yeah.
And I'm going. Okay, let me see. Okay. How about that?
Can y'all see Jeff? Can y'all let's see what they say. Come on, you guys. Can y'all see Jeff, or does Jeff need to be closer, or does he need to be lighter? Does he need to be light skinned today? Jeff, like, leave me alone. I'm not gonna be light skinned. I'm gonna be who I am.
Okay. How about that? Is that good?
That's good. So everyone, okay, let's see what everyone is saying. Oh, Montego Bay said he's good. So you good, Jeff. You good.
Okay. Good.
So everyone, let me introduce, because of course, you know, we have none other than let me get the hand claps together, because we got to give you the hand claps today. Y'all, introducing Mr. Jeff Bradshaw. Again. And third time for the birthday boy.
Yeah.
So the first question is, how are you doing on this beautiful birthday day?
It's been amazing. Extremely, extremely blessed, humbled, and grateful that I got to spend my birthday aboard my friend's yacht and invite some of my close friends to come and just eat, have champagne and smoke cigars and just celebrate life together with the people in my life that matter, the friends in my life that matter, because I have tons of family and children that matter. But today I just celebrated on the water with some very, very good people, the people that I consider friends. and some of them I consider family. And so today has been a true, true blessing, especially driving home this morning after having 3 sold out shows in Baltimore at Keystone Corner over the weekend, celebrating my birthday. So it's been awesome. It's been amazing. And to be able to finish out my birthday, to be able to come home and just fellowship with my close friends on this beautiful, beautiful, beautiful day. We had a rainbow.
I saw it.
It was we had a rainbow. It was like 95 degrees. It was hot. It was beautiful. And we had a great time. So I'm feeling thankful and truly blessed on this chapter 54.
So let me ask you this. Since this is your birthday, this is chapter 54. Is this birthday different than any other? I know the number is different, and I know that the season is different, but is it different this year?
Of course it's different. Every year is different. Every year is a blessing. Every year that God extends you, is a blessing more than the last year, because there's some people who did not see 54. There's some people who saw last year and did not see this year. There are some people who went on to be with the Lord this year. So every year is better than the last, because it's another year that God has granted you to be among the living and to make a difference, and probably try to do the best you can to touch people and love on your children and your family and your friends.
Wow. Okay. Thank you. Thank you, Jeff Bradshaw. Y'all, he is from Philly. He loves being from Philly, y'all. North Philly. You got any Philadelphia cheesecake, cheesesteak sandwiches that I can look at? You know, any?
Nah, we didn't eat cheesesteaks today.
Okay. I'll let you slide. So I've already played, since you were being grateful and thankful, I did play a song that you did with Coco. So thankful. I started the show off with that. And of course, my all-time favorite is All Time Love. I think I play that every Saturday, or I play it every day, or that is my go-to song because it is such a fun and loving song. So I had to play that. So I told everyone that you are celebrating 20 years of releasing your first CD, which was 2003, which was Bone Deep.
Yes.
But you've been in this business for 28 years. You are a PK. Yeah, your daddy was a minister.
Yep.
And tell us about that experience of growing up in a household where your daddy's a minister and your mama's sitting in the church house with her big old hats on in the service.
I mean, first of all, it was a blessing to have both of my parents in my life. Mm-hmm. Growing up and all my life until my father went to be with the Lord. Of course, it's a blessing having a mother and a father who believe that God is first in their lives, which means they're going to raise their children that way. Mm-hmm. So it's truly a blessing to have parents that believe that, you know, God is first in every way. And growing up in church was awesome, you know. And I grew up with a high moral compass. I grew up with God as first in my life. So, you know, it was a blessing to not just have both of my parents, but to have both of my parents baptized believers in the God that I love and serve. So absolutely, it was a treasure and a gift to have two parents and to have a father that was a great preacher.
Mm. Well, let's get into this album, because I don't want to hold you too long, but I'm going to hold you long enough.
Okay.
You're like,
I'm here.
Okay.
I'm here.
I thank you so much. Everyone. Okay. So everyone, let me tell you what everyone is saying. Okay.
Okay.
So let's start back over here with Alfredia. He says, oh yes, Pepper Thomas. This one is my favorite too. I love my song by Eric. I'm still relishing on the moment of seeing him and Jeff Bradshaw in my city, Jacksonville, Jazz. Yes. Oh, 2023. You were there in I guess February of 2023. Okay. Marquez De Leon says, I love me some Tweet too. All of them are very professional in their approach to their craft. My aunt Moselle Stevens, who is in her 70s, is listening right now, and she has a love sign for you. I know. My sis is at home sick. She says, happy born day.
Thank you.
Sister Sugar in New York. She says, happy birthday, my Virgo brother.
Oh, thank you.
Montego Bay says, he's good. Alfreda says, she sees you. Sister Sugar said, Jeff's looking good in that light. Okay, Jeff, you're looking good in that light.
Wait a minute.
Let's see. Teresa Bledsoe says, I can see him. Montego's clapping her hands. Jay Turtle's clapping his hands. Marquez says, he must be in D.C. I don't know. No, you're not in D.C., right?
I'm in Philly.
You're in Philly. That's what I thought. Okay. Oh, Lord Pepper, you know I was a PK, too. Oh, Marquez was a PK, too? Okay. Carlton Brown says, you're doing fine. I don't know who Carlton Brown is, but thank you, Carlton Brown, for tuning in. And then my sis in Fort Worth, Texas says, happy birthday to you also. So let's get into this album. So I want to start it off with the first single on the album, which is Dubai Voices. I started off Saturday with that. And it's something about, Jeff, I was listening to this song today, right? And I had it on repeat like 10 times. I think I'm going to use this song as a meditation song because the music is, I don't know, the music vibrates to me. It's like a, I feel like I'm on the ocean. I don't know how to swim, but I just feel like I'm on the ocean trying to do some little. So explain to them this song. Of course, they've been playing this in Philadelphia on the Quiet Storm for a station there for like a year and a half.
Yes. Yes. Dubai Voices is the first song on the album. It was a song that was supposed to be on my my last album. But Tony Brown, the late Tony Brown, who was our on-air personality for the Quiet Storm in Philadelphia for almost 30 years or over 30 years, had fallen ill and then succumbed to his illness and we lost him. And so it was a great loss in Philadelphia to lose Tony Brown. And so obviously somebody had to be his successor. So they called DC, they got a guy from DC, incredible on-air personality named Ademu Colon. Who's now the host, Ademu Colon from D.C.
Oh, wow.
We got him from D.C. And they were looking for a new song for the Quiet Storm in Philadelphia. I was working on Jeff. I was working on the Stronger album, which was the album before this one. And Derek Corbin, the music director of the WDAS here in Philadelphia, hit me up and hit me up and asked me, he said, I know we talked about you working on a new album. Is there any songs that you have? We need a new song. Tony's not doing well, and it doesn't look good. And we're probably going to need a new Quiet Storm song. And I looked through what I had. He had heard 100. He had already been had people had already submitted over 100 songs to him already. But he gave me the opportunity, and I thought that Dubai Voices was the right song. It just felt right to be the theme song for the Quiet Storm. So I sent it to him, and he hit me back. He hit me back in 3 minutes. It was like, that's it.
So they
added our Philly songbird, Miss Carol Riddick. They added her on the song. She sings a little bit and sings a little bit in French. And the new Quiet Storm song was born. Now, people love the song so much for the last year and a half. Obviously, only people in Philadelphia had only heard this song because it was the Quiet Storm in Philadelphia. So nobody else outside of Philadelphia had ever heard the song, to this day until my album came out. And people love the song so much. And they were like, man, where's the song? People shazamming it. I'm trying to figure out, like, where did the song come from? Where did it come from? So I felt I would give, I felt like I would give the world a gift and share this song with the world. The song was produced by Jazzy Jeff, and he produced it in Dubai in his hotel room. And so that's why we call it Dubai Voices.
I love it, everyone. Here it is, Dubai Voices, right here on The Hot Pepper Show. Oh, That's nice.
Yeah. Okay, it's a great way to start an album off. It's a great first song.
Yeah, it is.
It's a great way to just segue people into the new music. It's a great feeling and a great song. And I'm glad I decided to put it as the first song in the album.
I am too. Sister Sugar says, I've had a few encounters with Jeff on the Capital Jazz Super Cruise. And happy about it. Always a gentleman and awesome performer. Wow.
Oh, thank you.
Yes.
Thank you so much.
Yeah. So people might not know this, but you guys, Jeff has been around a while. You know how they say, I've been around. Jeff been around. You know why? If you've heard the song Butterflies by Michael Jackson, Jeff is on that. If you've heard the song by Jill Scott. I love you, Ezel and E flat.
Jill Scott. I played on Getting in the Way.
Getting in the Way. Okay.
And I also played the horns on It's Love.
It's Love, yes. He tours with, or his boss, one of his bosses is Miss Patti LaBelle for 13 years?
Yes.
Jill Scott walked him into Hidden Beach and told them, hey, you guys, do y'all know what Jeff is doing? Y'all need to sign him. And the rest is history. So you've been on everything. You're right. Like, I was looking at your discography and I was like, wow, Musiq Soulchild. I was like, there was someone that caught my attention. He's a rapper. Something Scrubs, not Scrubs. I'll get his name. Sparky's. I don't know. Whatever his name is, I'll figure it out. But yes, you've been on everything. So how do you remember all of the music that you have to do? I'm always curious because I'm a musician. But how do you remember, like, you play with a lot more people than I play with? So how do you remember everything?
Man, it's all God. He gave me this memory because he knew that the journey that I would be on would not include college. It would not include music school. because he gave me everything in my mother's womb. I'm self-taught. My father taught me how to play trombone, but the music, the gift of music I was given to me in my mother's womb. So I had everything I needed, and then my father taught me how to play this instrument, and the rest is history. I am a self-taught musician. I did not go to music school. I did not have a college degree in music. I learned how to play trombone in church with my father teaching me how to play the words to old gospel songs. That is the way that I learned to play trombone.
Wow. That's amazing.
So my memory is, you know, probably is 5 to 10 times more deeper than most people's memories, because of the way that I learned, the way my brain is set up. My memory is probably one of my strongest musical attributes.
Wow. I was like, can you bottle that and sell it? You're like, no, I can't. It was given to me, Peppa. It's all me. What is for me, it is for me, right? And that is true.
Absolutely.
Like you're a living witness to that. What's for me, it is for me.
Absolutely.
Okay, well, let's get back into this album because you're chilling. It's your birthday.
Right.
What do you want for your birthday?
Just peace of mind and good health.
I like that. That's a good thing to have. Yeah. Yes. And health, as they say now, as we get older, health is wealth.
Health is wealth, you know. Health is wealth.
So let's go to an old favorite because, you know, he's bald headed too, and he chocolate. I am talking about you. You are chocolate. Stop blushing, Jeff. You're like, I know I am, Pepper. Okay, I'm chocolate. So let's go to another song on your album entitled How You Gonna Act Like That?
My favorite Tyrese song. Let's go.
Y'all check it out. You're gonna love it. So here it is, How You Gonna Act Like That, featuring Mike Burton. And this is Jeff Bradshaw right here on the Hot Pepper Show.
I was driving, you were smoking, and I scooped you up. I was single, you was lonely, and we had enough. Baby, you make up, no, you make up, on the break up. Yeah.
Talking about that ghetto love. That ghetto love. You know what that ghetto love is, right? Oh, okay. I guess I need to unmute you.
I'm here.
Okay. So Montego Bay says, wow, nice. Alfredia says, really nice. And Sister Sugar says, Pepper, I love it when the artists are vibing with you on their songs. Just beautiful. It shows such an appreciation for you, for it's appreciation for and how proud they are of their work.
Yes. Yes.
So you never get tired of hearing your music, huh?
No.
Oh, thank you, Jeff. You know, I get a lot of artists who say, you just kind of reminded me of what I did. I really don't listen to my music. And I was like, wow.
Yeah. Not me.
Not me. You're like, I like all of it, huh?
I'm a self-taught trombone player who was born with the gift of music, was taught by his father in church. I'm not even supposed to be here. I mean, you let some other, by the pundits, a person that is untrained and untaught the traditional way, the way people learn music and music theory, I'm not even supposed to be here. You let them tell it. I'm not supposed to be here. I'm here. I'm in a testament to what God can do. And I love every album, every song. I never get tired of listening to the work that I've put in. And this being my fifth album, my fourth studio album. I never get tired of listening to God's work. It's humbling, and I'm just eternally grateful for the opportunity that I have to make history, not just be here, but to be the but to working hard to be the best in my genre of music.
Okay, so Montego said, you better preach, Jeff. You better preach. And then PJ says, smash the like button. Like, y'all, like, if we have a like button, like, do the hearts, get the likes, get the likes. And Alfreda says, I miss when Jeff used to dress to the nines and have a live show from the comfort of his glass penthouse. That's what I call it. It was everything. He gives good cheek sugar. What? Good cheek sugar too? Oh, okay. I had a moment like, what is a cheek sugar? Okay.
Right, on the cheek. Right.
Okay. So I got to see you last year in September at this same time. And that was the first time that I checked you out. I was floored. I was amazed at the energy that you had on stage and you interacted with the audience, especially. I think it's great that you do that because when you are performing in front of people who have never heard of you, or maybe they've heard of you but never seen you perform, you know, some people kind of clam up and they go like, how do I reach the crowd? You did a great job. You came out there with your style. You had a shirt on top of a jacket on top of it. I was like, and then had the trombone, and you'd like going around the room, and you're just like, what y'all doing? We're gonna have a good time. We're gonna have a good time, man. And they're like, yeah, we're gonna have a good time. Let's do this.
Wow.
So I tell anyone, if you are ever in the presence of seeing Jeff Bradshaw in your town, you have to go and check him out.
Thank you.
And anytime that I'm in your area, I will always check you out. You're an artist that I will not ever get, you know, tired of seeing perform.
Thank you very much. I appreciate it.
You're welcome. So, you know, today's your birthday, so I'm putting it all out there.
Thank you.
You're like,
I really appreciate that. I do.
And you're going to say, next week, Pepper, you're going to give me the same love. I'll be like, it ain't your birthday. Your birthday was last week.
Right. Right.
Okay, so let's get into, this is a song that I love, and it is entitled God Says with Jamie Knight. Tell everyone about this, and who is Jamie Knight? Her voice is beautiful.
Jamie Knight is an incredible songbird from Philadelphia.
Okay.
I would say a hidden gem in Philadelphia. Someone I just met randomly out one night in a lounge, and I met her brother, James Knight, who is also an amazing singer and a recording artist as well. He introduced me to a singer. He was like, man, you got to hear my sister sing. You got to hear my sister sing. Jeff, you and my sister need to do a record together. You guys need to do a record together. And I was like, she was a beautiful girl. Jamie's beautiful and great smile, incredible personality, and also a lover of the God. Also, where, you know, we have something in common that we both love the Lord. It was great meeting her. And I was just trying to figure out, okay, I let her hear. I said, well, let's get together. I'll let you hear the album. And then but what happened was, first I said, well, send me a few songs that you have so I could hear her sing first, you know. And she sent me a couple songs that she had recorded, a couple songs that she had out on iTunes. And I was like, I was floored. I was like, why doesn't anybody on a major level, on a masses level, know who you are? How do we have these hidden gems like that? And I said, I would love to work with you. I said, so I kind of did like a little impromptu little listening party with her. And we just sat and I let her hear the album where I was at that point. And I let her hear songs that weren't finished yet. So I let her hear some songs that were done. And then I just let her hear some tracks, some of the tracks or the songs that are on the album now that weren't finished.
Right.
And she was like, I want that song. And I was like, well, when I heard your voice, I heard you singing over this. And she said, no, no, no. I want that song. And I'm trying to remember. I'm trying to remember, what was I going to give that song to? I think I was either going to give it to Faith Evans or Kiki Wyatt. And she said, I'm actually, I'm sending this song to Faith Evans. And I'm going to send it to Kiki Wyatt and see which one of them like it the most. Because of two artists that I've worked with Faith Evans before on one of her records. But we always talked about working together one day, and I thought it'd be a great time.
She said, no, I want that song.
It turns out that it just didn't work out for me to get the songs to them. And it was meant for her to have the song. So I gave her the song, she wrote it, and wow. God says was born. Good Lord.
Okay, so Jeff, you have to connect us.
Absolutely. I'll connect you with Jamie.
Please connect me, because I would love to talk to her and interview her and play her music.
She has a great story. I'm not going to tell you her story.
Okay.
But she has a great story. Jamie is not new to the music industry.
Okay.
So I'll let her tell you that. She has a very, very powerful story.
Okay. So please, Jeff, do not forget to connect us.
I will.
I'm going to be on you after this interview. I'm going to be like, connect me right now.
I got you.
Okay, got everyone. This is Jeff Bradshaw featuring Jamie Knight, and this is God Says right here on The Hot Pepper Show.
Gave me butterflies, then you let them fly away. Now I'm on my knees, I'm asking God when he's coming back to me. Cause our love is our destiny, I still can see that you love me. And I should be angry the way you walked away, but this love I just cannot shake. Even though you kept secrets, even though you made me cry,
everything you did wrong. Don't erase what you did right. So I'm down on my knees and asking God one more time, are you sure we're meant to be? 'Cause I really can't leave. I've tried hard not to love you, but to tell the truth, it ain't working. I prayed for this. Trying hard not to love you, but to tell the truth, it won't work, 'cause God said we ain't through. Made me fall for you, now I can't get up, I'm through. So I'm on my face praying for ways to heal this hurt we made. Oh, he said this won't last always, but it's hard to wait on the promise God makes. I tried to stay angry and walk away, but then I thought of you every day. I forgive all the secrets and all the lies, just 'cause we have some bad times, don't erase all our good times. So I'm down on my knees and praying day and night, please bring him back to me, 'cause I can't leave, it ain't right. You give me butterflies, it's too bad their wings just could not dry the tears from my eyes. I just can't shake it. I prayed and waited. God said I'm yours and you're mine. So we had bad times and you made me cry. That still don't erase all of the good times. The harder I try, the more I
This album is incredible.
Yeah. I want to cry right now, so I'm trying to hold it back.
Yeah. Yeah. She got a story to tell, man. She got a story to tell, man. That thing is, you know. She's just a blessing to this album. Yeah, she's a blessing to this album.
Whew, that was beautiful. Ooh, I'm gonna have to leave out the room and get a tissue. Okay. I'm like, woo. Okay.
Yeah. She wrote that.
Yeah, she wrote that. Here are the comments. She says, Sister Sugar says, I'm excited about Jamie Knight. I'm going to look for her now. Yeah. Montego Bay says, she kind of sounds like Brandy.
Yeah.
I think she kind of sounds like Tori Kelly. Beautiful song. Someone else said beautiful song. Someone gave a heart. Someone says, wow. And Montego Bay says, what a range.
Yeah.
And then Marquis says, pull it together, Pep. Woo.
Jamie Knight is a hidden gem to this world and to this industry. But hopefully with this work that we've done in this album, hopefully more people will know how amazing she is.
Yes.
As a writer and a performer. That's a performance.
Yes.
That's not a song that she sang in the studio.
Yeah.
She performed that song in the studio.
So how do you pick? What is the reasoning behind who you pick to collaborate with on your albums? Because you're not going to perform or collaborate with everyone, correct?
Correct. God puts me in the room with the right people, with the right producers. He puts people in my life. He puts people in my path. He puts me in the room with the right producers who understand what I do and keep my my music and my approach to this music fresh and relevant. It's all God. I'm telling you, God put people in this Jeff Bradshaw 20 album. I'm telling you, God is all over, his hands is all over this album. I'm telling you, he really puts me in the room. I met her just, but I was just in a lounge, and I met her brother, and he was like, "You got to hear my sister sing." That's how I met her.
Wow.
She wasn't supposed to be on this album.
Yeah.
She was supposed to be on this album.
She was supposed to be on it. You're right.
But it's like, I just met her.
Yeah.
And I was like, wow, she's beautiful. When I heard her sing, I was like, good God, you're anointed.
Yeah.
She's anointed.
And I think that says a lot about you, because I know that people find that when they're dealing with artists that, you know, you've been in this game, they're producing our albums for 20 years, right?
Yes.
And no one would ever think that anyone could come up to anyone. That's like saying, I'm going to walk up to Patti LaBelle and say, hey, my sister can sing.
Right.
The chances of Patti saying, yeah, let me hear it is like, eh, you know, like, yeah, okay, give it to my publicist or whatever, my PR, my manager. Right. And then, you know, no one ever hears about it. But I think it says a lot about you to take the time to be open to receive this gift that you just got on this project. Like, her voice is like, I was about to just break down. Like, her voice is amazing.
It's amazing.
Yeah.
Amazing.
Yeah.
Absolutely amazing.
Amazing.
And she is.
Yeah.
And when you meet her personality and her, the person, is, she is just as beautiful as a person. Like, she's just a really genuine, beautiful person.
Oh, wow.
She's amazing.
Okay.
She's my little sis.
I can't wait for you to connect us. Everyone, this is Jeff Bradshaw. He has a new album entitled 20. And he has some other albums that y'all need to support, like Bone Deep, which came out in 2003. He has Bone Appetite, number one. Bone Appetite, number two. And, you know, the music is so good, y'all. It'll make you want to eat some food while you're listening to it. That's not good. You'd be like, well, what am I going to have for dinner? Am I going to have some sea bass? Or is this some shrimp today? Wait, what am I having? Some salmon today? Some Bone Appetite? What are we doing? He has Stronger. He has Bone Deep. He has Home, which is one of my favorite live albums of them all. And you have, I want to tell you that you have an amazing speaking voice too.
Thank you.
Yeah. Has anyone ever told you that?
Yes.
Oh, okay. Well, I thought I was the first. Look at Jeff. You could have made me feel good and said, well, Pepper, no one has told me that this year, but you know.
Right.
But yeah, he's done that. And then, of course, Jeff Bradshaw 20. So let's get back into another song from this amazing album. I Gotta Play My Boy, Mr. Raheem Devon. Where he's speaking some Spanish. He's saying some, what did he say in there? He said something, muy bien. I'm from Texas, but who knows what that is? I don't know. But muy bien is tomorrow. or hello, or I don't know. Everyone, this is Raheem Devon. And if you didn't know, Raheem Devon is always on Jeff Bradshaw's albums. They're always collaborating. It's like this marriage thing. He has this marriage thing with Raheem Devon, with Eric Roberson. Yeah. It's like they're going to always be on there. So, yeah, everyone, this is Thank you, Jeff. Everyone, this is right here on the Hot Pepper Show.
That body's calling my name.
Ay, 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 ay. Ay, 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 ay.
Oh, yeah, yeah, yeah. Yeah, yeah, yeah.
Ay, 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 ay. Ay, 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 ay.
Yeah, 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 yeah. Got me singing.
Ay, 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 ay. Ay, 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 ay.
Got me singing. Muy bonita papa. Across the room I saw you peeking. What a magic, so electric when we lie.
Have to be so so when we dance.
Hola, como esta, muy bien. Are you alone? Cause you don't have to be. Cause golden lady, I wanna know your name. Let's leave right now, like underlay, underlay. Oh yeah, to me, castle for the foreplay.
Quattro, quattro.
Hey, mommy, let papi do all the little things you like. Let your love bring out your life.
Oh, yeah, yeah.
Tell the love, tell the love.
Oh, yeah, yeah.
Let your love. Let your love in your life. Let your love, let your love ring, ring, ring our life. Sing our life.
She whispered, chill, hope you can friend they meet tienes muy caliente. Said, I hear you loud and clear, dip out of here. I'll be your sensei, let me teach you. Or you teach me about them points you wanna reach. See, I'm fluent in body language. No matter what we speaking, we can do this, say we can tell your friends. I'll tell my friends, we'll keep these movements like we creeping. It could be my little secret, how we'll keep it when we all alone. I'm there soon as you call my phone, like, to the beat of your body's on, I'll take the lead. Eyes locked, hips working, we'll switch the flow. My salsa game ain't there yet, swear this two-step is official though. Could keep the pace slow, told me dame un beso. I say don't they, she say hey, wait, don't stop until I say so. Or I mean by the case slow, chase it with some nice things, enticing. We don't even care about the price things. Them nights when we all alone is D&D. Don't call our phones like that. Beat to the beat of your body's on it.
Hey, everybody, that is new music by Mr. Jeff Bradshaw, featuring Mr. Raheem Devon. I had to fade it out. I had to fade it out, y'all. I had to fade it out. Because we is on another mission. I got to get Jeff out of here. I'm on a time limit, y'all. He came in a time limit. No one ever puts Pepper on a time limit. Only Jeff Bradshaw.
Believe me, Pep, this is the first interview I've ever done on my birthday. My entire career, I've never done an interview on my birthday, but I gave you my word, and I was going to be here for you, and I was going to be here so we could do this and do our thing, and we could talk about this music, and we could share these spirits with the people, and I'm so appreciative of you having me.
Thank you for coming through. I'm serious. Thank you for being a man of your word.
Absolutely.
Thank you. It means a lot. You have no idea. No idea. So we're going to play your last song so you can get out of here. Let me tell you what everybody's saying. Hey, y'all. How did he come up with the title of the album 20? He came up with the title because his first album was released in 2003. This is 2023. So 20 years later. That's how you came up with 20, correct?
20th anniversary album, yes.
20th anniversary album, yes. So Carmen from Houston says, happy birthday, Jeff Bradshaw.
Yeah.
Okay, H-Town in the house. I like I-E pronunciation, but that's a bop. That's a bopper. Okay, happy birthday. All the way from Houston, Texas. Mine is tomorrow. Hey, Miz, yours is tomorrow. Happy birthday, Virgo.
Virgo yes. Nation.
Virgo Nation. So, give us your holla at yous, your shout outs, the thank yous, and then we're going to play your latest single by Jeff Bradshaw featuring Eric Roberson with Make Some Time. And y'all, you got to check out the video. It is so sexy. Y'all go see Eric step out the box because y'all ain't used to seeing Eric with another woman besides his wife, John. But on this one, it's like, what? He kind of getting this little groove on.
It's classy, though. It was classy.
It was very classy. So, give us your holla at yous, your thank yous, and all of that, and then we will let you go. We'll play the song and then let you go.
First of all, I'm going to honor God for allowing me to see Chapter 54. Mm-hmm. He is first and foremost, most important than anything, and allowing me to be here with you tonight. I'm so thankful to celebrate my birthday today. And for all those who love what they've heard, and what they've heard about me and what they've heard tonight, I'm Jeff Bradshaw. I'm a kid from North Philly, from the hood, self-taught, trying to make a huge impact and trailblaze for young trombone players around the world who dare to dream that they can be a featured mainstream instrumentalist in this business and in this world. You can follow my journey on I Am Jeff Bradshaw on all social media. I Am Jeff Bradshaw. Follow my journey. Follow me as I go on tour from city to city. And please tell everyone you know that Jeff Bradshaw 20 is the album of the year. And share it with your friends.
I thank you so much. I love you. The door is always open for you to come on the Hot Pepper Show. You're always welcome.
Thank you.
Always.
Thank you so much.
I don't care what it is, whatever you got, I want. And don't forget, you got to, I ask you to do an introduction for my show.
I got you.
You got me?
I got you.
I can't wait to hear it. Oh, my Lord. Oh, it's going to be, it's going to be sexy and hot like pepper.
Hot like pepper.
Hot like pepper. Okay. Everyone, this is Jeff Bradshaw. I thank you so much. You guys, next Monday, my guest will be Pat Williams. He's a drummer out of Houston, Texas.
Yeah, Pat's great. I love
He's going to be my guest. I'm going to have Kyle Turner on here sometime in October or November. So, hey, Keith Robinson is coming on. He's an actor and a singer. He'll be the third Monday in September. So, yes, you guys, you never know who's going to drop in on the Hot Pepper Show every Monday at 7 p.m. right here. You can go to my website, thehotpeppershow.com, to find out more information. And if you want to see this interview again, it will be on YouTube and on my page. So, support the Hot Pepper Show always, okay? This is the latest by Jeff Bradshaw. I love you. Don't forget to connect me with Jamie Knight.
Absolutely.
Okay, so everyone, this is the latest. Get ready. You want to get close to somebody or just dance by yourself if you're by yourself, okay? This is Make Some Time by Jeff Bradshaw featuring Eric Roberson right here on the Hot Pepper Show. Here we go.
I wanna know what I can do time for love. Make some time for me. Make some time for love. Make some time for me. I know you're busy, baby. Trust I am busy too. But I'm never too busy, no, to make time for loving you. All you gotta do is make some time for you. Some time for us. Make some time for me, baby. Make some time for love. Got so many applications, pulling you left to right. How about answer me with no hesitation, girl? I won't let me pull on you tonight. Do you remember how we were last time? Oh, I was yours, oh, you were mine. The time that we had the ball, the phone was off.
Okay, you guys, thank you so much for joining me on this beautiful Monday, Labor Day, that you wanted to spend time with me. I'm glad that you were able to do that. Thank you, Alfredia, Marquez De Leon, all the way from SA, SA Foo. I always say that, but yeah, okay, Marquise. Just Miss, thank you for joining, all the way from H-Town. Carmen from H-Town, Montego Bay from Austin, Texas. And then we have Gloria from... I'm remembering where everyone's from. Isn't that crazy? From Fort Worth, Sister Sugar, all the way from New York City. Carlton Brown, thank you. Roger C. Brown, Austin, Texas, for joining me. PJ, H-Town, Patrick Davis. I mean, everyone. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Did I get everyone? Jay Turtle. Yes. Marlon. They're going to be like, where's Martin? And Moselle Stevens, Austin, Texas. Thank you, guys. I love you. Remember, next Monday, I will have Pat Williams, who is a drummer from Houston, Texas. And, of course, Jeff Bradshaw, I knew who he was. He will be my guest, so you don't want to miss that. He has a beautiful project out, and you're going to love it and enjoy it. And he's going to share with us some other things. That's going on in his life. And Gloria, we almost forgot where you were from. Go figure. I have a lot going on. I have to remember everything. So don't forget that every Saturday I have a show on KAZI, which is from 3 p.m. to 6 p.m. Central Time. And you can also go to my website, The Hot Pepper Show, and click on the KZI logo, and you can listen to my show every Saturday. And I'm here every Monday on this platform, the Neo Soul Cypher platform. And follow me, follow me. Also, I want to let you guys know I am on Spotify and iHeart. Yes, the platform that I do on Mondays, the interviews, the audio is on Spotify. So please go to Spotify and like, follow me, follow my page, like it, give me stars. I'm trying to build up. So I'm trying to get the name out there, The Hot Pepper Show. So follow me on Spotify and iHeart Radio, The Hot Pepper Show. So we're doing big things and trying to get out into the community and see, trying to get out in the community and show what music is all about and all these artists that we have that need to be, you know, publicized. You just heard about Jamie Knight tonight, right? And yours is DJ 77 does too. Okay. Thank you guys. I love you. Support Jeff Bradshaw. I am Jeff Bradshaw is his name on all social media platforms, and support me. You can follow me on Instagram, The Hot Pepper Show. Facebook is The Hot Pepper Show with Pepper Thomas, which is the fan page. And I'm on TikTok, which is The Hot Pepper Show. So thank you. See you on Monday coming up. See you on Saturday, this Saturday. And if you guys want to email me, my email address is hotpeppershow@gmail.com. Happy Labor Day to everyone. Have a great evening, and I will see you guys later. Love you. Bye. Enjoy.